The hottest group of 1954, the Presidents. The Musician Union's James Petrillo and Harry Truman, out of retirement.
And ladies and gentlemen, when we get through with this, this will show you why we don't want any more canned music in the United States of Canada. And if that gang out there can take it, we're going to give it to them, ain't we, Mr. President?
That's right. That's right.
Now let's we see where we go here.
Recognize 1954's tallest bell harp.